Hey people, how you all doing? Andy O'Brien. I've got a gold package today. I was out last night, didn't get into bed till 2 in the morning doing an 80s 40th birthday party, fancy dress. All suited and booted, ready for a gold package wedding today. They've got me all day, all night. That's me kind of running the wedding, master of ceremonies. PAs in different places for like speeches and disco, and they've got another band playing, so I'm going to assist them doing the disco. And I'm also, the sun is shining, and I'm also doing an acoustic set in the garden as they arrive from their marriage, from their ceremony. So that's going to be beautiful, and the weather is beautiful. I'm going to do a little video vlog. If you're looking for someone for your wedding, I'm your man. Watch this. So just arrived at the venue, starting to load in, as you can see. Starting to load in. Half the stuff loaded in. Better get cracking. I'll show you a tour of the venue in a minute. Here we go. Here's the tour of the venue. So, we've got a friend's band playing. We've got microphones for speeches, so I'm just about to set a PA up. And a microphone, so they've got speeches. I think they've got the centre table. I'll be setting my disco gear up on the left. There's not much room left on the stage. So, and also, because it's so nice, they want a PA outside as well, so I'm going to do some drinks outside with some live music. So, it's going to be nice, man. Beautiful ceiling. We've got some wall up lights as well to make it all clean. There we go. Let's get these speakers on. Yeah, so thought maybe I could set the... It's only for the DJ booth. I'm doing the live music outside, aren't I, in the day when you arrive. So it's literally... put my DJ booth in here. And my lights. Just create like a dance floor here. Got my sound system outside. Just got it set so you can have some music. Me playing while you're having drinks. I think most people want to be outside. But I'll let you crack on and I'll use my initiative. I can set the DJ booth up while you're eating, really.
Friends. Friends. Has made me proud and happy. That and second place in the weakest league. I deserve to win that competition. You have wonderful open hearts and I know I'm not an easy housemate. Georgia, James, Becky and Nick, I look at you all and think just one thing. None of you will ever beat me in a 5K race. To borrow a new family expression, and sadly I've not brought the t-shirt that they bought for me. Max is out of here. Who else to thank? Phoebe and Lola, where are you?
Every step of the way. It's 6 years since we got engaged to the day. It was to try and make it easy for him to remember on first race. And neither of us knew what was ahead, but we're stronger than ever. And thankful for the special people who've been with us every step of the way. So on lighter matters, not only is today our wedding day, but it's also Liza Bailey's birthday. Happy birthday, Liza! So, on a final note, I'd like to propose a toast to life and love. Because without either, we are nothing. Life and love.
Okay, so outside, live set done. Done a live set inside. Mics for speeches. Introduced them into the room. Now I've just set up for the night. I'm in the corner, ready for cutting the cake. And then the band are going to do a set. And then me DJing afterwards. So going to crack on. Look at this legend.
Is it Facebook Live?
No.
Oh,
Not too bad tonight. 20 past one I've got out. 20 past one. Great day, great night. I'll look forward to the next one next weekend. So thank you so much, Mr. and Mrs. Burgoyne, for having me. Beautiful people. And I'll see you soon. Until the next one. Cheers.